Mr. President, I...
Jody.
Yes, what is it, Mr. President?
Here we go.
You sure you don't need any more time off?
Oh, yes, Mr. President, I've had enough.
Now time to take back the last piece of ground.
Of course. You know where that is.
The White House.
Oh, shy. You're going back to the...
Alright.
Going to Washington,
the
D.C.
The Fight House.
Now we change the name of the White House to the Fight House.
I do like how, like...
White House, Fight House.
Like, the White House was that first mission we ever did. Like,
yeah.
A tutorial mission.
And
this one's way the fuck over here.
Yeah.
Yep. They made a new one.
Like, that's a good, like... we'll say... 5-hour drive.
Yeah.
That's pretty long... That's pretty big area.
The enemy
area.
Seems to be concentrating their power around the White House. An overwhelming number of defense forces, unlike any yet seen, are predicted to be on hand. The shape of this underground base is highly complicated. There is a strong possibility that the target area is closely coordinated. This is the granddaddy battle of them all. Annihilate the target areas and take back your White House, sir.
This
mission goes by the call name.
Oh, God.
I'm home. Operation White House. And Godspeed.
Don't
Mr.
make that the last one.
Yeah, come on. That's gotta be better.
It should have been, I'm home. We're gonna turn the White House into a Fight House!
Yeah.
That I would have loved that.
That's my name. Thrill House.
Thrill House.
The Simpsons, where he's entering his name and bringing the Mortal Kombat thing. He calls himself Thrill House. And it doesn't even like give him enough space, so it says Thrill How.
Oof.
Over the tower.
Do we have a visual?
Almost.
Oh, damn.
Yes, sir. Soon you get tapped in.
Some hosties in there.
Let's party!
Let's party! Oh, shit!
It's good to be home. Alright.
Get your guns on. Oh, there are just civilians in here. Help! Help!
Were among the POWs you rescued. They were used to develop new weapons for the military.
Oh, snap.
The above-ground route has been sealed off.
As it
But
now.
If you take back the underground base, the enemy will surrender and open the barrier.
How do you know that?
Yeah, like, like they just gave her a spreadsheet, like just like
like we'll surrender if these conditions are met.
You have to take down our base, and you have to kill most of our men, and that's the only way to surrender. If you don't do that, it's like, well, they own the nation. Like, you think there'd be other military bases they just send in here?
No, you took back the rest of them.
Oh, that's right. There's only like 7 in America.
Yeah, only 7 military installations. The whole country.
That's why we're so bad at wars.
Yeah.
We get our asses kicked because we have 7 places to draw troops from. Let's party! Whoa!
Oh, damn.
Okay! That really did not go the way I thought it would. Those Jeeps just fucking, like, Far Cry Vengeance themselves.
Yeah, they were explosive Jeeps, too. Those are not cheap.
They are not Patriots.
They are not cheap Patriots. That's how they die.
That's why they didn't work. If they were cheap Patriots, they would have not blown up.
Really? Do I have to stop the roach?
Yes.
Oh, this isn't gone either?
Nope.
I thought I did. I just forgot that
he just
I
blew off the top
you
part.
Blew the top part
forgot.
Off.
This target area seems to have power.
Which I didn't know could even happen.
Yeah.
Oh hi.
Where did these guys come from? Fuck off.
Do you like what?
It's
retreat. What do they think you're gonna do? Oh, fine. I'm leaving.
Yeah.
You're not even worth.
And they're like, yeah, Metal Wolf is retreating.
Yeah, we did it, Ben. Let's all go get drunk in the hangar bay.
Let's all get drunk and wake up next to people we don't recognize.
Yeah, like everybody in this room. I don't know who you are.
Why don't I just skip the getting drunk part and just fuck?
Yeah, let's just fuck.
Okay.
It'll be better because we'll both remember the things we did to each other's assholes.
This thing's got to go.
Missile defense towers have got to go. You see, got a missile.
You got machine gun defense towers and missile defense towers. And missile defense towers have got to go.
You got a missile.
You can't have a missile defense tower, friend. Every time. Other kind of defense. Yeah,
every time.
Long enough.
Yeah.
Whatever.
Did he just knock you back with his shield?
Sure did.
Wow.
Yeah, somehow they can shield bash a goddamn 30-ton robot.
Okay, in that room, there are going to be another set of those little.
Mr. President, watch out the landmines in the passageway. Oh, they left pizzas in the passageway. Mobile suit landmine, which was popular during the Arizona insurrection. What?
No, when Arizona tried to secede.
Oh, that's because the plot of this.
Oh.
Like it all started in Arizona.
Oh.
Maybe aliens did happen. Or is that Nevada? I don't know.
It's Nebraska.
Yeah, Nebraska.
Okay. Hey, guys.
Mr. President. You are experiencing radar trouble.
Am
you
I?
Can't move carelessly about until the radar jamming station is destroyed.
Then you can move as carelessly as you want.
Then be as careless Whoa. As you want to be.
There's a mech.
Yeah.
Are the police here?
No, that was the exploding, like, cage that the POWs are attached to.
Oh, right. It has, like, sirens on it. Jeez.
It's like, for that,
yeah,
it's like that. It's like it's
whatever.
Like, yeah.
I like how she just keeps berating you for stepping on mines. Like, huh, you stepped on it, didn't you, stupid? You're so stupid. Stupid president, man. Did you even get to be the leader of a nation? You're so stupid. Why is that close enough? But the ship wasn't.
The radar is back online.
Now be as
oh.
Alright, then I'll reverse them. I'll use the
reverse the capture method.
I will use my other giant fuck off
bazooka.
I'll just switch what buttons do what. Oh hi. Yeah.
Watch out, there's a mine behind you. Okay.
Whatever.
Yeah, whatever.
Wait.
No, whatever. Whatever.
That's what I want.
Yeah.
It's like they didn't know that, what? Like, the phrase, like, whatever doesn't really, like, it's not something you use.
Yeah, it's
like,
not
in that way.
Yeah.
Not since the, like, 90s, anyways.
Yeah. Let's get on 2004. It's still too, it's too, you know, still not cool, but like,
yeah,
just like saying whatever to like somebody like giving you an evil speech is not really something the president would say.
No,
or anything anyone cool would ever say.
Yeah, no.
Just because Jotaro's a big enough dork to say that doesn't mean you can impose your fucking weird cool guy like fetish you have on the fucking our cool guys. And let me tell you, Metal Wolf is a pretty cool guy.
He's one of the coolest guys I know.
He doesn't even afraid of that. Whatever the fuck I'm looking at.
Yeah. Yeah. I don't know what it is.
He is not doesn't afraid of whatever the fuck I'm talking about.
Yeah, whatever the fuck I'm talking about. Yeah. Take that.
guess what? With that one bit of health I lost, I get back right here.
Yeah!
So that goes down. There's still something here that I haven't killed. What have I not killed yet?
It's probably that stuff over there.
Yeah. Yeah, it is.
This is them some old big old towers.
Oh, hi! Is he screaming brother?
I thought he said Wabba.
Yeah, Wabba.
Wabba!
Wabba Fett!
Yeah.
They're all Wabba Fetts.
That explains a lot.
Yeah. It explains why all these line reads are weird. There's a bunch
they
of
can only say their own name, of course.
Has really decreased. There's one last target area.
He's there now. Where's Gang?
I just love, like the whole... Like, now we're talking about Wabba Fett. Like, fucking Team Rocket. Like... They, like the Meowth was, like, their gimmick weird catchphrase thing.
Yeah.
And then they got, like, this big blue dildo to do to just say its name also.
You want to go up
and then they also had, like, a big tongue monster, too. Yeah. Like, it's, like...
That makes sense.
Like, pick a fucking gimmick.
No.
Okay.
I'm going to take all of the gimmicks until all of the gimmicks are mine.
All right, the Sonic franchise. You have
yeah. Whoa!
What the hell are those?
Mechs.
What are those?
Get out of my way.
He's blowing up these Zaku's. Invizo Zaku's. Oh jeez, this is like terrible. It's like a fucking small corridor.
I can't see shit.
Yeah. There's so much gun smoke.
Operation Blood and Gunpowder Smoke over here.
Yeah, Blood and Gunpowder Smoke.
Shit, are they gonna drain me of all my rockets?
Nah,
I'm gonna use my other.
Stop using your rockets.
Yeah, I'll use the other rockets. Hi.
Jeez. This is horrible. It's like a murder tunnel.
Yeah, they're not fucking around with this.
Yeah. Good news is, I'm only down one health.
Yeah.
Okay. Everyone dead?
What's that way? It won't hit the ground?
Nope.
Alright.
And it won't go high enough either.
Alright.
That's the one. Yeah. Anything else?
Nah.
Nope.
Just dumb shit.
Okay. Target area.
I was like hoping this was like a boss fountain.
Seems.
There's like nothing here.
Don't want that.
Yeah, don't do
no.
that.
If I know anything about video games, I generally don't. I don't want people to think I'm a fake gamer guy.
Yeah.
Yeah. And you guys asked me to come over here and play video games. I was like really scared that you guys wouldn't think that I liked video games.
Yeah. That's cool. We all like Badio Blames here.
Yeah, okay, cool. I just wanted to make sure. You guys want to, like, throw around the ball while we play some Badio Blames?
Yeah.
The bottom. Some video.
He couldn't say video games without yelping. That was the first.
That was first the first sign.
That he was a fake gamer.
What? It's a trap. It's a tricky trap.
Ah, poison gas.
Being released.
fuck that.
Targets releasing the poisonous gas before the density reaches 181 ppm.
Parts per million.
So,
not pp. Mimi. Hee hee hee.
Correct.
I thought it was that stood for. It's like chugging sprain rate. Yeah! Finally a spot where it's good to do that! And doesn't just waste all your like.
Mr. President, the poisonous gas has been completely.
Awesome. Finally a room where that fucking works. There's been so many moments where I was like, this is perfect to do that, and it doesn't do shit. It just does no damage.
And the door opens.
The enemy surrendered at long last.
Woo-hoo.
More like at schlong last.
Aw, yeah.
No, bullet. Bullet.
Weren't you supposed to have surrendered?
No.
Yeah, I never surrender.
My name is Never Surrender McGee, and I never surrender.
I would never surrender to the likes of you, Mr. President.
If you've got a friend who you think is gonna surrender, then you just give him to me and I'll teach him what about surrendering.
I can't see.
Yeah, you should just leave.
Well, I want to loot the room.
Oh.
So I kinda ran out of stuff.
Yeah.
There you go. That truck had nothing in it except for truck.
Except for a truck.
It's also like everything in this that this guy builds, the Richard Hawk ever built, is just like filled up with like tanks of gas. Oh, okay. Like he's stockpiling it.
Yep.
So no one else can have any. He's like trying to get it all Mad Max up in here.
Yeah, he's hiding it in his robots so nobody can get at it.
Yeah, nobody should be addicted to water. You don't need water.
Can you even see?
No, not
that's
really.
That's a ramp, okay.
Like shit. The people at home, it might be clearer for them, but like it's kind of dark for us, like the screen.
Yeah.
Like sometimes. And like, it's not like necessarily the brightness, it's just because of the screen's angle.
Yep. If I remember where to go, it's this way, into that big room.
Yes, the big
room. Is that correct?
Room.
Is that what everyone else remembers?
Yes.
I think so. I don't know.
Not this one, but the...
Aw, look, trucks.
Cool!
rabble.
Yeah.
Well, yelling in a town screaming rabble, rabble, rabble isn't going to help anyone.
Rabble, 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 rabble.
Shit.
Rabble.
Okay. Hi. You surrendered, right? You seem like people who haven't surrendered. That's why my confusion is as it is.
Well, it's just my life coach said, never give up, never surrender.
Unless he's telling me to
surrender. Well, my secretary, insane sociopath lady, told me that you did.
Maybe she was lying to protect Richard Hawk.
Where the fuck is the big door?
Yeah, I don't remember where that was.
Was it back where we came, or was it further, or is there another door
in that room?
That's actually kind of hilarious. Did you just knock them over? I thought it was going to be lame and have a signal so they could knock you over for some reason.
Yeah, I
whoa,
this
it disappeared.
Yeah, it looks like that center area.
Yeah?
That might be it.
Yeah, I bet. But that's it.
Okay. I goofed. This should come as no surprise.
Looks like you goofed again.
Man, I'm so glad I, invested in all the, broken shit.
Yeah.
Yeah, because that one level probably would have been the worst thing ever.
It was
the big spider.
It was... Oh, yeah. Like, that... There was a whole level that I had to do.
Not today. Not anymore. Not.
I just shot it.
This fucking died. Fucking died.
That's it.
Oh, it's a big glowing green door! Oh no!
This is the one.
Well, with all the millions of guys I haven't seen yet shooting at me, that's what I am safe. Oh, what?
Oh, Inviso guys.
Invisos. The Invis operating system. Yes.
Anything more?
Nah. Except for those.
You're going upstairs now to fight the ex-president.
Yeah. Here it comes. Woo! Yeah. Oh, man. It was worth getting kicked off of YouTube for a little bit. Do that.
Yeah.
I hope those people learn their lesson about what's not this? Taking any jokes.
Yeah. Who did that to the White House? Who do you think?
They shouldn't call it the White House. They should call it the White House.
Yeah.
Oh my God.
Time to redecorate.
Look at it, sis, it looks exactly like the White House, except guns everywhere, and it's called the Fight House. That is so good. It's so stupid, I love it.
You gotta peel off that unfriendly armor exterior.
A scaredy cat yes. missile is being protected in a
scaredy
shelter.
Scaredy cat?
When the shelter opens, that's your chance to attack.
A scaredy cat missile.
I don't think we would call them scaredy cat missiles.
No, we would call them justice missiles.
Yeah. Or like shielded shells or something. I don't know. I don't have anything better than that. Scaredy cat missiles is probably what they're called. Why is the missile called that? Like, not the missile pod.
I don't know.
There's something else shooting things at me.
Yes.
It's scaredy cat missiles, dude.
What are you, afraid of all these missiles? Yeah.
Oh, I see.
The building opens up to shoot you. You are literally fighting the White House right now.
I know. That I know.
No, I know. I'm just saying. Oh, it's just like that one building. It's practice. That's why she wanted you to blow up that building.
Oh, dude.
It was practice for this building. It's actually good game design.
You're halfway there.
Damn it. Whoa. We're halfway there. Oh.
I was waiting for the middle.
Lincoln on a bear.
The White House is almost back to its handsome self again. Mr. President.
Wow.
Finish this.
Ooh. You have to shoot. Ugh. These are like snap-ons you put on like Zoids or Gundams and stuff.
Yeah.
Like when you get like build like Transformers. Except for it's a White House model with like a gun shell you put over it.
Yeah.
That'd be a toy I'd want. That'd be funny.
Now step on in.
Gotta go look for a little health.
I'd like to. What the fuck?
Too far away?
Bosses are always gotta be too close.
Remember, it's a sniper rifle, not a long range rifle.
Yeah, those are two different things, I guess.
Yeah.
Mr. President,
God damn.
The fuselage damage rate is over 70%. Owning your own home isn't what it's all cracked up to be, huh?
Wow.
President,
did I beat it?
I'll never forgive you for ending it this way.
What?
Mr. President.
What?
You blew up the White House.
I didn't, though.
I thought you were supposed to blow up the Fight House. Oh, wait, the White House is the Fight House!
What the fuck? I didn't.
You didn't.
I didn't do that, though.
I don't know what.
You didn't. You didn't.
I don't know what happened. You shot. You shot the side that had the bad guy stuff on it, but it went through that and penetrated into the good guy stuff, and it blew it up.
What?
Because the White House is made of gasoline. I don't actually know what happened, because okay. that must be a bug or something.
Well,
no!
That comes as no fucking surprise. See you after the cut.
See you after I cut my wrist.
Why did those missiles not...
What the fuck? The missiles just go straight down and then they go up the wall.
Yeah. I don't think maybe I just avoided this room somehow.
No, you went through here.
Yeah, probably did.
He just walked in and like blew up the mines.
Yeah, I don't remember the guns ever being there on the. Maybe they didn't spawn. Maybe we got lucky.
Mr. President, you're so close. Whatever you do, don't lose now.
This is the last hallway you walking down.
What?
Whoa! He just gray foxed you.
He asked you to hurt him more.
Yeah, he did.
Where did he go? Shit!
He's probably staying invisible forever.
He probably clipped through the level and vanished.
He probably actually clipped through the level and vanished. That's probably actually what happened. Like, he just turned invisible beforehand. No, he just clipped into a wall and got stuck.
He just looked like, oh shit, what do I do?
Because like he was kind of like jostling around in the wall. Because I think he did actually get stuck when he shot him. Oh, it's gun high up hallway. Oh, dude, they're not shooting you. Those are totally guns, though. This is that same hallway.
Yep.
It just doesn't activate if you go. Does that room with the gas control them? And they just don't. They just forgot to program dialogue about it, or there was, and we're just dumb. But
I don't
think there was any dialogue. Really.
Because you went to that same hallway and it like killed you. But
I went to the threat.
Oh, oops.
Yeah, I went to the bathroom and dropped a dialogue.
Dude, it's like a loop that kills
it's
you.
Okay, this isn't going in. I can say anything.
Awesome. Do that more. That's cool.
Yeah.
That's really cool. Then I get the little part. Oh, it doesn't do anything cool. What kind of does?
I'm worried about getting that right in the eye.
That's what I'm used to with the girls that I have sex with every time, getting it in that eyeballs.
Because you specifically tell them that you're gonna jizz in their eyes.
I'm gonna jizz in your eye! Nah, don't do that!
Don't do it, get back!
God, don't! Ah! Now I'm like Big Boss!
Yeah!
I'm nuclear. I'm one.
I got way too much of Ocelot's cum in my eyes. Now I can't see. when you eat it, you put any seasoning on it? Yeah, you seasoning salt. Lowry seasoning salt. Snake. Okay.
Snake!
Come on, Snake.
Stop stealing cookies from the cookie jar, Snake. Oh, jeez. You caught me again. Oh, my alert status is all the way up.
Oh, no.
Oh, no. Don't get me fully alerted. Oh, jeez. You're gonna make my cheeks all blushed and red. Thank God we're done with that shit.
Alright, well, now we gotta fight the fight, huh? Yes, that. As a reminder, that is what we're doing.
Keep fighting the good
fight.
This
is the fact that there's a game that exists where there's two bars and one says White House, and above that bar, it says Fight House. One of the bars is bad.
A scaredy cat missile is being protected in a
I can't move! That's
fucking shit!
Bullshit. Not after all that fucking shit we went through. Are they gonna do this? Oh, there's a little... Okay, at least there's like the supplies, probably. There's that thing.
Energy pod, more like a Grozny grad.
No. He did not Grozny graduate.
Yeah.
Good. There's some health, like, at least.
A little bit. Not tech you that much.
Okay. Welcome to the Fight House. We got lots of guns. We got everything you need. Even stupid puns. We got all kinds of stupid shit that we can talk about. I don't even give a shit. It's diarrhea is what I'm about. In this Fight House. Don't talk about the Fight House. If you do, we'll... Shit.
Whoa.
Ooh, that? Snipers. Oh, is that... No, that's just not what kills you. You had the White House somehow, and it, like, insta-killed it.
They decided.
You can insta-kill the White House with one bullet.
Yep.
Can you sneak behind the Fight House?
What?
And do a
sneak... Ah!
Load the goddamn.
That's... Oh, shit. Yeah, these are the guns that didn't work last time.
Yep.
You did the same thing. Sometimes they just don't work, don't activate.
Yeah.
So, like, so every other time you restart this stage, it just... They're either on or not. That is so weird. It's almost worth just dying, like... One extra time.
Walk around and
just to avoid the guns. I've never seen a bug like that.
Yeah, it works.
Where, like,
get through that shit.
Every other spawn, like after you die, the guns just don't work.
Yeah.
It's a huge advantage.
Well, okay, to be fair, you know, those kind of guns. Your bugs, not guns. And guns, though.
Yes.
Guns don't just happen.
Guns and bugs and it's bugs all, and guns.
It's all detailed in this book I wrote. Guns Just Happened by Nathan.
Yeah.
There's a picture of Nathan just standing in, like, a white room. Like, it's, like, green screened onto, like, a pink cover holding a gun. Like, it's, like, a whisk for, like bacon eggs.
Yeah.
He's, like, whisking, like, a bowl of eggs with it.
I'm just like...
With like a fucking...
I've got a bowl. It's like a shotgun muzzled down to the fucking...
And you're just whisking eggs and smiling. With a chef's hat on. Sometimes Guns Happen by Nathan. It's just like, is this a cookbook? What is this?
Yeah.
Lo and behold, it's actually a philosophy book.
You can never tell with me.
You can never tell when the book's a cookbook or it's a book about gun philosophy. It just kind of slides in and out. Those two things, like, every other page is a different fucking book. That would be really great.
We're gonna jizz all over the walls.
I wanna eat the sun. Yeah. And then the fucking sun goes in the
mouth. Mr. President,
so run away.
That's right, run away.
Oh, that's not the button. For whatever. Whatever.
Yeah, just murdered all the civilians.
Hide behind daddy.
Just like what you were born to do, Mr. President. Hide behind your daddy, I reckon.
I reckon. I wreck.
I'm gonna wreck it. Who's that guy who says that? Oh, that's Destroy It Dan.
Yeah.
Who's that guy again? That's Crash and Craig. Wait, what?
Bring it to ruin Benny.
Yeah, bring it to ruin Benny.
I like that one a lot. I like the fucking, like, just saying the, like, Wreck-It Ralph's name as, like, the same idea, but just a different name.
Yeah.
Okay. So.
Don't forget to destroy the helicopters.
Yeah, all in due time.
Fucking clicking this shit, dude. This is
you
a
get
metaphor
the super
for my dick.
Clicker metal.
You'd be good at a clicker game, dude. I need you to go pro.
Yeah.
If you didn't have that injury in college.
Yeah, if you didn't get yourself carpal tunnel from all that mad elves of gay jacking off of me and all my friends.
Yeah.
Every day and every night.
Okay, where is that chopper now? Don't even see it.
Chopper now.
It's a small scream. It's like a stream of missiles. It's so real, but it was really good. I don't know why that was so funny. It's like some missiles going. Oh! That's bullshit!
You're much too far away.
I don't know.
I'll tell you one more time. When the shelter
stupid
opens,
fucking sniper
that's
rifle
your chance to attack.
That doesn't work at range. Fuck you.
Yeah, that's bullshit.
That makes me want to kill Shmi.
Yeah, Shmi.
Yeah, you know.
Rebel Shmi.
The fuselage damage rate is above 50%.
It's like all your health.
You've got the key.
One hit.
Now step on in.
This is impossible, or impossible, or impossible.
Like, sniper rifles, man, they make you stop. They don't let you shoot any further than you could with the bazooka.
Yeah, that's bullshit.
And that's seriously bullshit.
That's a serious problem. That's like a major flaw.
Always ABM.
Always bad manners.
Yeah. Start farting and at the same time insult your sea star.
Yeah.
Call her a fart rag and make her smell your butt gas. I'm sorry.
You need to get closer.
Right?
You need to be. Just get into the melee and do it, because. Fuck.
Well, the helicopter was, like, stuck.
Yeah.
That was kind of amazing.
That helicopter was, like, cut.
Helicopter.
You're like, no words come back in my mouth! No, don't just say that! That's stupid!
Don't you say that! Don't you actually say that! Don't you fucking say that, me.
Man, it's impossible.
Why didn't it take damage that time?
Well, it doesn't take damage until it's gone.
That's
I am getting hurt.
Yeah.
This is really bad.
Real bullshit.
Come on down to my kitchen and we're serving up real bullshit.
Ammo. I don't want ammo.
Oh, there's health right behind you.
There is?
Yeah, right behind you.
You got it.
Okay.
You just need a little bit of the shit of the bull that shit you.
Took
some damage.
Oh.
Oh, the White House did too.
Shit.
Okay. Okay. This is pretty clinch.
This is a bad level.
Yeah, it is.
I mean, it's a good idea, it's just badly executed.
Yeah, this game really needs another go. Like, somebody else needs to make it.
Yeah. Well, yeah. From Software. They could make it again. I feel like they got their shit together.
They'd make it hard still. Like, they wouldn't make
it.
Well,
yeah.
Well, that's okay.
Yeah, but I think this game really needs to just be, like, style. Like, Platinum needs to make this. Not From Software, is what I'm saying. Not that they're not going to make a good game, it's just that this game is just lends itself better to being, like, easy. And being, like, as hard as
bullshit.
You want it to be.
Yeah.
Not always balls hard.
Yeah.
Okay. I think getting up in its ass is kind of the winning strategy here. And maybe not using the sniper rifle at all.
Yeah. Because the sniper rifle just randomly made you lose.
Yep, it just hit the right spot and was just like, you hit the one spot on the White House with that one bullet. It was
you
a magic
shot, the White House self-destruct button, Mr. President.
It's like, I just love to read like the headlines: Florida man assassinates White House. Like, not the president or, like, someone in the White House. The White House is now being assassinated.
Yeah.
The White House is almost back to its handsome self again. Mr. President, you're so close.
Shit.
Whatever you do, don't lose now.
Just go break more shit and see if you can find another pip of shield or two.
I am shaking. I am actually shaking.
You need to pause and take a break for a second and come back?
No.
You sure?
No, I just... Okay.
No, I'm just saying, like, it's intense, and sometimes it helps to just, like,
just what do you
take a
think
sec.
You are doing?
I am saving America.
Saving America or saving a swearica?
Where are you going now? Have you forgotten your way around the garden already?
Shut the fuck up.
Answer.
You got this, bro.
You gotta stomp those missile soldiers. Or, yeah, don't stop.
I don't just believe it, I believe it. That's like 1% more than believing.
If Anne Frank were born today, she would be a believer.
She would. That's a fact. God, this is so fucking intense.
While also managing to be completely tedious.
Yep.
Oh, yeah.
It's
the long-out, drawn-out battle of attrition versus the Fight House.
Yep. The Fight House.
Yep. The Fight House.
Those are the words that you must say when you're
the exact verbiage.
Don't shoot the White House. Sorry.
Oh, what? How?
Oh my god, that's so much ass. There were guys in that truck?
Oh.
That truck was shooting missiles. It just started. It wasn't before, but just decided
it's,
to now.
It's because it's a troop transport. It
no.
Shits dudes.
It just changes the rules. The rules just change sometimes. That was close, though, man. Yeah, pretty much. Just cue the fucking, like, loudest orgasm scream ever.
Among the POWs you rescued, they were used to develop new weapons for the military.
This round of things that will be cut out, now I will just be singing the national anthem. World.
Sure.
Oh, we are just like Buddy Holly. and you're Mary Tyler Moore.
Please, Nathan. Mary Tyler West.
What they about anyway? I don't care about that.
I don't know what Nathan started doing, but it was better than what I was gonna
do. I'm going to not sing National Anthem in protest to From Software.
I thought you were for sure gonna sing Owee Owee Oh, There's a Demon Inside. Like, I thought you were going Owee Owee Oh, There's a Demon Inside. I thought that's what you were doing. And I was gonna go with that, but you did something else. And I was like, what? Okay. What is this?
Just
mediocre at children's card there. Game, and then like never really mattered at any at another time.
It's
fucking. I'm gonna come through now.
Okay.
Oh. Wait. Sorry, excuse me. Need this.
You're stressed out. Okay.
Yeah.
He grabbed a stress ball. You guys don't know.
Fuck out.
Nathan grabbed one because he's more stressed.
Shit.
You realize that I am doing this.
Yeah.
I mean, you can always squish it on your face. Maybe that'll make you less stressed. Your hands are busy with the controls. Shelter.
When the shelter opens, that's your chance to attack.
Damn.
Jesus, man.
Must have been a good one, we told. The audience must have gone wild. I know it's you. I know you're watching this right now, Joe. That's right. I'm saying your name.
Nobody is around you. Say, baby, I love you. Say my name. Dropping plates on your ass.
Drop.
Yeah, here we go again. Again. Oh. That's
cool.
Like just that quote would be really good as an alarm clock, like ringtone. Just, here we go again. A get up. Ah. Another song for your ear holes. A get up.
Another song for your beer holes.
I don't know what I'm shooting at. I hope I killed it.
Does anybody want a cough drop?
Yes.
I have one in my pocket and I have this whole time.
Yeah. It's probably not enough to overdose on because I've only got two left.
I don't want them.
Okay.
Forget it then.
I'm not gonna take any kind of medication unless I'm guaranteed it's gonna kill me.
Yeah. Agreed.
So I move up to the right like D-Day.
Yeah.
Like they did on D-Day.
You're approaching the machine gun emplacements.
D-Day is code for Dick Day, by the way.
Yep.
Day when everything.
It's when everybody goes to the gym and works on their dick.
Yep. That's when you put weights on your dick and you like lift it. That'll make your dick
I'll tell
big.
You one more time.
That's when how I got my dick so big.
I know.
That's your chance to attack.
You told us before. God.
I got a
Yeah. Yeah, I'd say you would. What's that thing I've been sucking on this whole time? Is just your fingers. God damn, I'm stupid.
I don't know what's happening to me.
I think
Metal of Chaos is happening.
I think you're melting. This is the peak.
And then it shoots at you, and it misses. But it doesn't matter, because the fucking thing won't blow up.
No.
The best part of waking up is the fucking thing won't blow up. It opened its mouth.
Am I hurting it yet?
Yeah.
It is coming along nicely. Mm. You're halfway there.
Whoa. You're halfway there. Except for he's not. Look at the fucking health bar. She's blind.
Mm.
That is not halfway there.
Not at all.
I've like seen a third of the way there.
Not even.
Not even? Yeah. Less than a fourth.
Put two more of those on, and you probably need one more in a little bit, like.
Yeah.
It's not the gun.
Fuck off.
What do you think you are doing?
It's the bullet. Bullet.
Hurry up and finish
this. Hi, POWs. I don't give a shit about your plight as of now. As of now.
You know why? Because I am the president of these great United States of America.
Where are you going now?
In America. Your president can say fuck you in America. You can rub all this juice on you in America.
I am going to rub as much juice on myself as
possible. There's a lot of juice for all the freedom-loving Americans.
I can't see over myself.
Yeah. Kind of a problemo. You should destroy the truck over there.
Yeah, that truck is going to ruin you if you try to, like, do your normal
thing. That fucked your shit up last time.
Because it just decided to kill you. Like, it just was sitting there doing no damage, and then all of a sudden it was like, oh, all shoot.
Yeah.
I also feel like I never dealt with some choppers.
Oh, there are some on the left, I think, way over there. You see them? You can see the silver.
Oh, yeah.
The trees, yeah. Like, over there, there's, yeah, there's there. Dear America, you don't have to get insurance for your helicopter in America. You can ride into the sunset with your dick out.
You can.
And
it's recommended. In America.
In America, you can drink battery acid and have sex with the moon.
You can.
America.
Do it. Do it for America.
No one can tell you you're wrong.
No one can tell you you're wrong.
In America. I'm just fucking... I'm just doing this.
I hate how, like, the volleys.
Yeah.
Like,
they're really delayed and not really consistent.
And how they destroy the entire screen for the whole time you're firing.
If ever you could just draw, like, how much of the screen is being taken up by your character, the HUD, and the health bars, and, like, all that shit. And that's minus, like, gas and bullets and all that shit that gets in the way.
Yeah.
It's like, basically, you're blind most of this game.
Yeah.
Like, it's a fucking miracle we got this far. It's a miracle that Pat got this far. We're all a miracle.
Well, it was Randy for the first few.
That's right.
Justin did for a while till we told him not
to. Yeah, that's right!
Because it's like, okay, well, let's let Randy give it a try.
Yeah, I remember that.
I think you need to move a little more out in front of it to, like, hit it properly.
I know. I was starting to feel it, but I didn't want to...
No, dude, do it when you feel like it's right, dude. Do it when you feel it. Fighting is all about feeling.
Oh. No.
Only one final solution.
It's there now.
Yep.
Open your ass.
Yeah, open your ass. Get the skin and go in. Oh! He, like, shuts it.
It's like oh, never mind.
Yeah. It takes enough damage and it's just like, I'm out of here.
There's very little of the fight house left.
You just got hit by a truck.
You look like you got run over by a hippo.
In America.
stop being terrible and be better?
You can bring that'd be a nice. Real
open.
Bad game.
Open your mouth.
Oh! I don't know if that's
your home at long last.
Yes! Yes!
Woo!
Okay, I'll let this be hanging.
I was like, this is me.
Alright. I took back the White House!
Yeah, that was...
Yeah!
Oh my god, that was awful. Like, I might have even been able to use the sniper rifle, but like the first time it just failed me.
Super hard.
When you're going...
Fight House! 36 Rising Economy.
The economy goes up when you fight the Fight House.
Now you've recaptured all of America.
Yes.
Yes!
But Richard has disappeared.
Really?
The Special Intelligence Department is investigating, but...
Special Intelligence.
Metal Wolf?
Yes?
The Vice President is in Las Vegas.
He just goes to Vegas. He's like, fuck this!
Sin City, baby! Baby.
Yeah.
Reba, Las Vegas. He just goes there. It's like, okay.
Intelligence gathering abilities.
Okay.
Head for Las Vegas with me.
Yeah, no, he's definitely there. Come to Vegas with me.
Come to Vegas with me. If he somehow happens to not be there, we'll get super drunk and probably end up married.
Oh, man.
The most non-conspicuous place to hide. Well, fucking Las Vegas. Everyone, yeah, let's go there.
Will be rivaling support around the country.
So what you're saying is you don't think anybody would reasonably go there if they were looking to hide?
No.
That's what makes it perfect!
Oh my god. Oh my god.
Oh my god.
Yes, Mr. President.
Good job. There's Blair Blorse Blun for Flake Off.